remember seeing any. Oh. This would be really random, but yeah, that would have been pretty messed up. We just scale this person's house. Okay, well, this works. Okay, that was a fail. Try that again. Okay, let's try this one more time. Let the spirit of Kobe guide us. Oh! No! Oh, God! I was close. Close. I didn't realize we had to jump again. Alright. One more time. There we go. Yep. I'm just like picturing the villagers like, what the hell is this woman doing? Why is she climbing our towers? What is wrong with this crazy woman? Guys, how is this supposed to take me? I'm even more confused. We're supposed to stick this some. Oh! Okay, that's one way down. Now here's the thing. Okay, I guess, yeah, whatever. I have no control over her right now. I don't know why. Oh god. Why that keeps happening makes no sense to me. Okay. That's all that we did that for. Ooh. What? Doesn't make any sense. Says that there's a document underneath here. Can't get there, so I guess whatever. All right, let's go to the campsite. Let's get our bow, and then progress the story. All right, skill. I know what skill I want already. Should have had this before. Kill death from above, you know, kind of like Assassin's Creed. And inventory upgrade. Yep. an upgrade. Ancient horn bow. Oh, that's not good at all. Really cool looking though. Damn. Like made out of actual bone. Stick to the compound bone. That one's actually pretty good. Mm-hmm. There's also a new outfit. It was like a worn out outfit? Battle worn outfit. I think that's it. Right, back to story outfit. Okay. I think we're about to start some kind of crazy gunfight. Be interesting, to say the least. Never mind. Thought there was something there. Guess not. That looks like a potential opening to some cave or something. Alright, let's do this.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob.
There is a tomb there. I knew it.
Assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then
okay.
Be victorious.
Warrior woman.
For now, we light the fires. Warn the others in the valley.
I don't know why, like...
We win by surviving. Gather as
she reminds me so much of the tribal queen girl from The 100. You guys ever seen that show? Pretty decent. Understood? At least the first two seasons are pretty good. After that, it gets a little weird. Oh, okay, never mind. So what was the story with this?
These invaders wear. I'm not sure these will be enough to cut through. At least we have a few rifles this time.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Okay. First thing first, make the fire, save the game.
Trinity being here.
I guess we need one of these. Dude, this area is massive. Oh, monolith.
Seems to be a map of some sort.
Level 7.
Can't quite read the words.
Okay. Never mind. Not gonna read no monolith. Apparently we're too stupid still. Come back to that.
You're the one that came with Jacob. I have something to ask. The followers of the prophet fled, but they were attacked in Syria. What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs, all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills.
She wants me to go through all the tombs?
The scouts tell me you've already been inside one of the old tombs. Would you share what you've learned with us?
Of course. They belong to your people.
We don't have much, but I have these old coins. If gold has value to you, I can give you some for every secret you find.
Why, thank you. Another cave over here. There's a box over there. Ooh, that's almost finished. I'm actually kind of curious about that gun. Because it might be a pretty good gun to swap out for my assault rifle. Although the assault rifle, ever since I started upgrading it, has been pretty damn good. I didn't mean to use the assault rifle. I apologize. That's one way to get him. Oh, he came back out. He's pissed. He's pissed. I just killed his friend. There, picky, 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 picky. Gonna make me some bacon. There he is. Bacon achievement! That's an actual achievement, get out of here! I was only kidding. Well then, that works. Do they just keep respawning? Oh, they're pretty easy to kill. Oh. Keep checked out. I have to go do that. I have to go around, don't I? Can't reach. Okay. Oh no. Jump! Okay. Fine. This is okay. If this is their signal flare for danger, why wouldn't they put it in a place that's easier access? You know? Oh god, that's not good. Okay. We're fine. Oh, that was close. Wait, what? Okay, we're fine. Oh, okay. There you go. Jacob, you need to talk to your people. They need to build a proper bridge. This is ridiculous. Oh god. Oh god. This is so stupid. It's fire arrows. Oh yes. Oh yeah, this is safe. Okay, Lara, relax. Fine. Wait, what are you doing, Lara? You're gonna jump off the side of this thing? Are you crazy? Okay. Oh, okay. This is complete opposite of. Oh, come on, man! Oh! That. There we go. Now, how do we get down?
Thank you, Lara. Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
Alright.
Wow. I didn't realize that there was that many villages. Holy cow. A lot of people. Oh, these are oil things. We needed oil for crafting too, so that's awesome. That actually opened up crafting options. Yep. Do that. I have to do this. Now that I've seen that there was a bacon achievement, I have to do this. Because I am curious. Is there a fried chicken achievement? No, there's no fried chicken. No fried chicken achievement. Oh my god, I just killed the- Oh no. Let those chickens die easy. I'm also curious. We didn't go up here. What's up here? Ooh. What do we have here?
An iron coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool, perhaps to remove nails.
Hmm. Interesting. Guess when you don't have a hammer, you make do.
Together.
I would not want to swim through these waters.
Where is the divine source?
Oh, God.
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hmm. Hey. Okay. You could have done that the whole time. Why didn't you do it sooner?
Keep her down!
Ow! Jerk! What's wrong with you? I'm only getting oil.
Please, no, wait!
Hostiles in that structure. Stand back, we got this.
They're coming to come closer. Nice try. No. Oh God, I thought I was safe behind the box. Apparently I'm not. That sucks. Did you know where that's safe? I'll give you guys a hint. That sucks. Alright, well, there was only two things for us to get here. It was this that we grabbed. And then there was something that we climbed up here to grab. Mm-hmm. We got this.
an iron...
Right? That's all there was. So, can't move it.
Greetings.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as
Throw
you can.
Once. Resistance will be met with deadly
Get behind
force.
The barricades! Move! Move!
Lay down your weapons or you will be shot.
Look out! Stay under cover! Pull back! Stay together!
Damn.
Keep her down! I don't like how that keeps happening. I got an achievement, and my achievement froze the game for a second. Hey, just really bad polish, man. Go.
We're bugging out. Withdraw and regroup with the drop.
We've been overrun by the natives. Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
Oh, he's gonna be pissed at her.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
I've endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
So. Is Trinity a, like, crazy religious
Oh, what the fluff is happening right now?
In blood it shall be.
What? Okay. That was interesting.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes. What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know.
I still can't see straight.
I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them someplace safe. When that's done,
is there anything you need?
We'll gather anyone still able to fight. Sophia will hold them off until we can arrive.
I hope to God you're right. I'll send a runner when we're ready.
We lost so much of the attack.
I need to get some.
It has been months since the snows of the mountain buried the heart of Katesh. We sent men to search for survivors or food, but none have returned. Sounds drift up from the glaciers, but if people still lived entombed inside, I do not know. It could be the shifting ice, but I will be the first to admit, it sounds like the voices of men. Perhaps the ghosts of the Prophet's warriors still patrol the frozen streets. We will send no more of our people inside. We have to accept that the Prophet and the city are lost to us, and that we are now on our own.
Okay.
And don't close your eyes.
How do you feel? You're lucky.
Can I help?
You already have.
If it wasn't for you.
Yeah.
It's greetings.
You look a little gray. Are you hurt?
I don't think so.
You might not even know what you say.
Is there no camp here? Okay, it wants me to go that way, so I'm gonna go this way. Because Lord knows there's a bunch of stuff here that we'll be leaving behind. Like that. And one of these. So here, We're actually falling on wood for once. That's a surprise. I don't think I can access everything yet. Maybe I have to just progress and then come back. Everything's like barred off. I can't do anything about this. Okay. Well, if there's a tomb here, you know I'm gonna go to it. That's just a given. Yeah. Okay. Oh, that's one way down.
Some kind of burial chamber.
That's just creepy. That's a whole lot of skulls.
A basket made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorative, but someone's been using it to carry grain. Magnificent.
Catacombs of sacred water. Okay. Do that. What about the weapons?
use the other spool to get the raft closer to the island.
Wait. Bye-bye. Oh, it doesn't fall off. Okay, good.
Coins for the ferryman. Maybe there's another raft nearby.
No. Nope, nope. Oh, that's bad. I was afraid that was gonna happen. Well, it's a good thing they give us a save point right before that. Oh. All right, let's try this again. That was weird. Wait, what? Why didn't you attach it to here? There we go. BS. You know why it's BS? Because if I'm a moving target, I can't use my rope shot. It has to be locked onto it. And if it's a moving target, obviously I have to predict ahead of time.
We can't, like, shoot that unless we're stopped. Kind of dumb. That was weird. My bow got stuck. It wouldn't let me un-aim. Grab the freaking boat, you stupid woman. What is happening right now? Oh, that one's not moving. How long is this game? It's like, if you play this game, it's a pretty long game, but it has a lot of artificially added time. And by that, I mean like, the whole, you have to gather resources and stuff like that to, do things and stuff like that. That kind of just adds more time to the game. And for some people, it's a good thing. For some people, it's a bad thing. That made no sense. Come on, bro. Puzzle, stupid. Okay, you died like a boss, right? That was so stupid. Why the hell would she get the rope on there and then pull on it instead of, like, that made no sense. Alright, I want to get these gold coins.
Coins for the ferryman.
Why? I'm standing right next to it. Like, the hell, dude? Getting screwed, aren't I? That's not right. There's something I have to do, I just don't know what. That's not gonna work. Okay, here's a crazy idea. Any chance we could climb on the rope over there? No. Oh, come on, man. This is a stupid puzzle. Oh, this is a very stupid puzzle. Maybe there's something I have to shoot to get it moving. I don't know. Either that, or do they expect me to jump across that boat and then... I didn't see this last time. How did I miss this? Also,
geez. We may be far from our home, but that does not make us barbarians. When our loved ones pass on, as far too many have this season, we treat them with respect.
When we did not yet have a vineyard to produce wine, we washed the dead with lake water. When we lacked the looms to spin the death shroud, we wrapped our departed in skins and hides. We carried few coins with us. But now we forge our own, so that our blessed dead can pay passage to the next world. I only wish that the price was not so high.
Hmm.